It is reassuring to see you did nothing to embarrass my little master. For instance, dying. My little master has pitied you. The least you could do is survive such a trivial thing as this. Come to think of it, this is your first time seeing the new Tokyo. Is it not? Allow me to tell you one thing. If you don't mind, look above you. As you can see, Tokyo has now become a spherical world. Now, do you see something shining in the center up there? That is Kagutsuchi. That is what created this vortex world. And that is also what provides power to its inhabitants. Oh, my little master. Are we leaving already? Pardon me, but we must be going. Please keep up your efforts. To create or destroy this world, the choice lies with you.
So this here's supposed to be Tokyo. Doubt I'd find any sushi or geishas in this hellhole. Man, that geezer really knows how to sell it. This job already sucks ass. Oh well, time to get to work.
Welcome to the Fountain of Life. Your name has reached my humble ears. I will assist you to the best of my ability.
Thank you.